Video has just been released showing the armed robbery at the Dowagiac Area Federal Credit Union. The surveillance video shows a man standing in front of a teller. He looks both ways and then pulls a gun and jumps over the counter. This happened yesterday morning just after 10. Police say he got away with an undisclosed amount of money. The suspect was wearing a black hoodie, glasses, and a hat with a yellow brim. If you do have any information about this suspect, please call police today.